China's HRC price under Mysteel's assessment is likely to fluctuate in the week ending March 8, pressured by its high stocks level. A market insider in North China said stocks of hot-rolled coil have increased substantially in the local market, and demand picks up slowly. As of February 29, HRC stocks at commercial warehouses in the 33 Chinese cities under Mysteel tracking trended upwards for the 8th week in a row, up 3.1 or 101,800 tons on week to 3.4 million tons, the highest since May 2020.